Jingle bell, jingle bell.
Yeah.
Oh, but it's nearly Christmas though.
Funnel
tip. Yeah, but it's nearly Christmas. Okay, okay, funnel tips. It's nearly Christmas, I'm cold and I'm wearing my fluffy jacket. And today we're going to talk about the value of SEO dashboards. So, you likely have dashboards for paid marketing activity, maybe another for web performance. You probably also have some sort of high-level overview dashboard that gives you the full picture of your marketing efforts. So why aren't you doing it for SEO as well? Like paid marketing, SEO is measured, validated, and planned based on data points. In order to come up with a data-driven SEO strategy, you need to see the full picture so you can understand what is driving organic performance, what is hindering it. And that means looking at data from multiple platforms like Google Analytics, Google Search Console, SEMrush, or Ahrefs. An SEO dashboard is also useful to promote cross-collaboration between teams by showing the other team's trends and giving them an indication of what could be beneficial to explore further, like search volume on important keywords or how well your website is performing in organic search. Let's take a content team, for example. SEO dashboards can indicate what content is of interest for your potential customers, giving your content team a steer on what content to create. Or they could highlight a certain topic or kind of content that's converting better than others, meaning an opportunity to explore that segment in a bit more detail. Don't forget, SEO data also gives you the opportunity to benchmark against your competitors, so you can see how you're ranking in comparison to those companies who are also fighting for the same dollars as you. Ultimately, you should always be thinking of how you can leverage SEO. It might not always be the primary objective of initiative, but it should always be considered, because if you consistently consider SEO across your business, in the long run, it will improve your organic potential. That's it for this week's funnel tip. I hope you have a very Merry Christmas.